one of the many matches that we will be doing at Bash at the Beach. I don't know what year this is, so won't be saying that. I'm not that smart. It's their first match of the whole week. Sorry I haven't uploaded this earlier. Or recorded this at least earlier. We're gonna be versing a 70 overall prospect 9. Exactly 10 levels above him. I feel like I've versed this guy before. Woof. That sounds like a familiar gamer tag, I shall say. Okay. Peter Thompson. Of course, always ready to show his fight against whomever shall challenge him, in which Raiden, sorry if I'm saying this wrong, but Raiden Black will be the person that is challenging him. Let's go beat that bat. Or butt. Okay, guys, we got him. I already know we got him. No, I don't wanna. Okay.
There's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Tell
me your thoughts on Thompson. So tell us, oh, wise one, what's he got to do to win here tonight?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on this roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Well, one of these guys is definitely going to make his mark in this division. Which one? Well, that is yet to be determined.
Okay. Should have been major. Number one thing to do. Get those reversal stats up.
A jumping uppercut.
Just saying. Number one thing, that's not the number one thing I've done. Just a little bit too busy on career. Chill out there. I have more reversals than you. We're not gonna do as much matches because I'm gonna record another episode that might record later. Taunt lands. I'll get you down as soon as you get into this room.
Take it away is vertical okay. Base.
Yep. And two. German situation. Let's not do a powerbomb. Out there.
And he's heading back in. Second time we're seeing this here.
Second time, as we could be saying.
Right
for,
the,
for you guys, yeah, no for these Undertaker punches. First of all,
now that's a takedown. Inside the ring now.
Here, Thompson.
Oh, he turns it around. That one misses big time.
Better luck next time.
Here, Thompson taunting.
When this guy's on,
back.
Look out.
Versus Reese's last reversal.
And he lands a nice counter.
Oh, wow, okay.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Thompson not in a good spot here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Nobody comes before our first spear, I think, ever.
Back from that one. He's playing with him now.
Okay.
Stay down, man.
No. Go for the...
And he gets him with the counter.
Pete's Crusher, Petey Crusher, I'm not sure what Mr. Pittsburgh called it. You guys can name it something else if you guys would like to.
Looks like he might have an answer. And he's feeling his oats now.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Comeback is on. Gonna pin me for some reason right in the middle of the W. Okay.
And there's the counter. And now Black is being pushed to the break now.
It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
There's no way he knows where he is right now. Heck, given the punishment he's taken,
and
he probably doesn't even know his own name.
You know, guys, I always like how this fight
crash.
This is what? Will he be victorious?
Might be over. Good kick out.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
For that one, it's a taunt.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He's too quick for him there.
Go for the reversal.
Counter here. Ill-advised move. Fireman's carry. This doesn't
again
look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written.
The second Petey Crusher, like, in a row.
Here he goes.
One, two, and a
three.
Here Thompson wins at Bash of the Beach. First match, guys. We're probably only going to do, like, 3 to 2 matches. This could probably gonna be a 20-minute video, so sorry for that. I won't have time because we are gonna have a new series. Most likely gonna upload this like right after I'm done this, so okay. Let's do it. This week's loot case. Got 4 days to do it. Okay, we're gonna go somewhere very quickly. Actually, no, let's make it 30 minutes. Let's make it half of an hour. An hour and a half. AD overall, Hall of Famer. I'm surprised he's that. I might just walk out on him if he's too good for me. But he's only 80. I don't want to treat him like he is 80. I want to treat him like I'm supposed to. I like how he's wearing WCW. I like that. Yeah. I can't take a screenshot, but I will upload this definitely. So whomever is watching, we'll see. It's just seeing a little preview. Let's do this.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Okay. Rick German.
How about we touch on Bass a bit? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
He appears to have his game face on tonight any better because the guy he's in the ring with is no nonsense.
And that's the thing. In the WWE, there are no secrets. If you have a weakness, it's going to be exploited.
And he probably just roosted up. Probably just got everything for her.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Here's the belly to
blow. Sue you. You better not be no-no to me. That's when you're running. That's when I'll run away.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Still seems a little early.
And there it is again. Just plants his face. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Looking for the exclamation point.
Might be it.
It's just a matter.
Is it over?
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this.
It's over.
Right
it, well, I don't think it's going to be over, but
it's going to be over now. No doubt about that one.
Would be a Hall of Famer. Let's go. I don't care. He's definitely going to get a new message for that. We beat a Hall of Famer, guys. I don't care what his overall is. We beat a Hall of Fame. Look at that. Okay. I think he had an off game there. No disrespect, but I think he had a little off game. He's not used to, I'll say, the how I play. Put it in a good matter. Just not used to how I play. Okay, we're gonna do this for about 30 minutes, guys. We're gonna stop it. We're at 13. Now 14, I think. Now we're 14. So it's just for me. Okay. 47 overall, I like it. XX 31. Dragon. Versus Peter Thompson at Bash at the Beach. I feel bad at that for people that are just starting this game. People that are starting, make sure you get max reversals, no matter what type of person you want to be. Like, if you're a powerhouse, you're only going to have three, so just go for it quickly. If you're wanting to be a spammer, as I am, go for cruiserweight, because they have five, and you will probably never get pinned. Five, so. Guys, though.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum. which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Going to go for a people's elbow here, guys.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. Let's talk briefly about Thompson.
It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to late.
And the bear hug's locked in. Back and forth we go.
I'm not going to try. I try to cancel that.
I think
there was an update on this. I'm not sure.
Done, Michael.
I'd even
locked in the bear hug now.
No, got out again. There's no resilience.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing that could have been disastrous.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
I'm just going to toy with him now. He's hurting. It's only one table. I would put him through two. I'm not sure if I got barricade breaker. I'm going to try to do that. I haven't done that. Okay, redecorating the table.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind. This guy's a machine.
Ain't no stopping him now. Looking at it here.
There's no recovering from that.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Oh, don't. I really want to mess with him. I really want to get some stars here, but fortunately he had to leave. Okay. We're probably just gonna stop until we get like a case. That's what I want to do. And let's just keep on going until we get a case or possibly open gold cases. Or crates. I'm not sure why I start to call it. I say this a lot. I start to call it cases and then I start to call it crates. I'm not sure why. Okay, let's wear someone. I like to wear someone bad. Or good. Someone around my caliber. I like to burst that Hall of Famer again. He brought me down the yellow. I usually don't go down the yellow. 64. I love that. That looks cool. How he's like 99, I think. No, 98. I like that one. He looks cool like that. That thing looks good with him. The Sting. Dillon. It's Dillon, I think. 64, okay. We could probably get him through a table. I'm gonna get someone through a table at least. Okay. We're getting around the 20-minute mark. Let's make this a 5-star, why not? Came through the barricade and also the table. Don't leave, please. He didn't leave. We have the same amount of reversals, so it's gonna be.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the square circle.
Spam on me, boy.
One-on-one
spam on you now.
Good old-fashioned wrestling match.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over
again. No, you don't spam on me.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
Spam.
And just a hellacious chop.
Dylan is an interesting subject, to say the least. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
I've been looking forward to this matchup ever since I saw it on the schedule. This one is a calendar circler, no doubt about it.
Hey, Michael, all I know
this
is
guy spams.
I can't complain about that.
Like, if you think you spam, we know how to deal with a spammer. Wait, this guy does not.
Not a good spot for Dylan.
I like
these two guys. We all knew this was going to be an
I like how he sets up his guy, but
battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
I don't like that.
Counters that one. Looking for the finish.
Looking for the finish, guys. Michael Cole.
I don't think he should get up.
I'm gonna go for that move. Let's go for 5 stars here.
Dylan's starting to look tired. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Starts to get a little annoying.
The confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Showing some quickness there.
Tua. Power.
He's one step ahead on that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
That was vicious. This one's over, guys.
He got out pretty quickly. Dolan's getting up pretty quickly. Whoa, your boy. Yeah, boy.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? Reverses that one. He's lining him up.
Lining.
He doesn't look too eager to get up, and I don't blame him.
Six. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get
seven
out here. Time. Now that's how you make a statement. Chance to tour the WWE Performance Center.
I'm nice.
Today,
I stopped the count.
Not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state of the art facility. We may be looking at a power bomb here.
Let's do some power
That's
bomb.
Exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Let's do a power bomb.
There's a lot of different ways this can go, Byron.
Yeah, and almost none of them are good.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah,
the hell?
Looking at a count out.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look out!
But that never happens again, guys.
This could be it for him, guys. He's on Dream Street.
Get up.
He's in trouble here.
We're on
if
five.
He sticks this, he is done.
This is going to be the last match, guys. It's
that one grabs him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Go for a German. And of course, if this guy leaves.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating.
A German and a powerbomb. Also,
superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Another. I think we did this move already, not sure.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Okay, so now we got him for the.
He's too quick for him there. He's not going to like this. Better stay right where he is. This could end in a
what is he doing?
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. And that's twice now. No reverses it.
Let's get another finisher.
When you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon. Just look at this man. He's all business. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Taking the boots to him. Headed to the outside now. Smart moves. Take some time to think things over.
You see that whole stamina there.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far from us here in Orlando. It's such an amazing state-of-the-art facility. Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
When this guy's on, look out. That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over. Wait a minute.
Let's go for this. Here's a reversal. Oh, we're gonna change this. Did we change it? No, we didn't. We should have something different now.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
That one was off the mark.
This guy keeps him down.
Just plain awful. He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Don't get up.
He's close to being done here.
Go for the Giants. Spear. He's injured.
Michael? Oh, man. I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around. He misses the mark. He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. He wants no part of the outside. He's still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole.
Big move here. I'm not sure if this guy knows what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get
him.
Jumped up. One more move should do it. One more finisher. Michael Thompson pass.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Not going to win many matches with that move.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
That's a close line.
Not even close.
Who's there?
Jeez,
green.
That was embarrassing.
For a five-star match.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Spear.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I'm trying to go for it, guys.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Not today.
Should reverse that.
He's calling for it.
He's calling for it, guys.
You better stay right where he is.
Power counter. He knows he's in trouble.
Reversal. Got that signature.
He gets it with a reversal.
I'm about to reverse this.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Got us.
You have to think that's it. That might just be the final nail.
Go for the finisher, it looks like.
See if he takes the bait.
Do take the bait.
Escaping, trying to turn this thing around. And he lands a nice counter. The script on him there.
Who reversed that?
He has him right where he wants him.
Don't get this guy's strategy of doing this, just this.
He wants no part of this. He is a one-man gang in there.
Okay, we got the five-star guys. Do the two finishers, why not?
Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down. He's looking at it.
Incredible! This has to be it. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
For him there, and he'll likely pay for it here. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Here it comes. He's got him.
It's over. We're going to go for the rainbow in the dark.
Looking for a repeat.
Rainbow in the dark. This is the first one that we did. Should be the
driver. Spiked him.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Is the second time in
first 10.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Five-star match, guys. That is it for the episode, but we're just going to go check some things, because why not? 2,000. Look at that. Finally 47. We're getting very, very close. We're very excited to be a rookie, finally, after how long I've been playing this. I think you guys have been with me since like level 20. That's when I started uploading. And we learned like earned a case. Look at that. So we get some moolah, as we see. Oh, we got some moves. Okay. 089. Okay. Okay, we got halfway there, sort of. I'll say 15 is the halfway point. That's what I think of it being. We're probably going to do another episode that's going to be a lot longer. That should be two more. No. That'll be the next episode on this. That'll be 22, I think. This is 21. So we're just going to look at the moves. Go look if we can. Go look at some changes that we can possibly do with our guy. That's it. That'll be over. That's all we're going to do. We can do that. Yeah, we can. Can do that one match. It's a tag team. So let's go to moveset. Yes. We are going to start a new series. I'm not going to tell anything about it. I'm just going to tell it in the first episode. I'm going to be pretty excited. I'm probably just going to control my guy. Yeah. Depends what way I'm going to go. I could go this way. A bit of my career expanding to that. I'm not sure if I should make it a new series. Yeah, I probably am. Yeah, I should do it like every year now. This should be my main series I should be doing. Unless the career becomes better. Okay. We're at 56 right now, so we got some good stuff. We got a leg drop. I do like the leg drop. Seated suplex, what's that? It's when he's seated. No, I don't like that. I like how when he's seated and you just pick him up, picks up his leg. Soccer kick. Hit the leg drop. I'm not gonna buy it. Now let me go see corner moves. Top rope. I might just get that because it's something new. Facebuster. There's another one where he just jumps at you. Slap. Okay. We're gonna do some career, why not? Even though it's Red to Glory. How about we just end it here, and I shall see you in the next episode. Goodbye.